Ladies and gentlemen, here's the leader of the free world in his first rock video.
Gold Bulletin. In an effort to crack down on reckless drivers, the Highway Patrol has started a new field test for motorists.
Yes, sir.
May I see your driver's license?
Yes, sir. Here it is.
Take it out of the wallet, please.
Yes, sir.
Didn't you see that sign back there?
Well, gee, officer, it's kind of hard to read the signs when your wheels are off the ground.
Could you step out of the car, please, sir? Can you step over here, please, sir?
Yes, sir.
Report to the corner of Alina and Woodrow Wilson. There is a disturbance.
Do this for me.
All right. Okay.
Now do this.
Okay.
Do this.
You better not cry, you better not bow, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming. Welcome to Where Are They Now? The segment that brings you up to date with your favorite stars of the past. Tonight we're going to visit one of the superstar groups of the 70s. They sold more than 40 million records. That's right, I'm talking about the Village People. Now, these guys are no longer in music, but where are they now, caught up with them working at their new job?
Macho! Body, body, body.